The title of this book is Babysitting is a Dangerous Job. The author is Willow Davis Roberts. The setting is at the foster kids' house and at the secret country hideout of kidnappers. The main characters are Darcy, the foster kids, two Doberman pinschers, the kidnappers, Dan, Henry, and Pa, Darcy's friend Irene, and Darcy's mother. The main events in this story are that Darcy gets a job babysitting the foster kids. Then, while Darcy is babysitting, they get kidnapped and taken to the kidnapper's hideout. Finally, Darcy and the foster kids are safe thanks to some wasps, and the kidnappers are arrested. The problem is that the kidnappers try several times to get into the house. Finally, the kidnappers are more cautious and are able to get into the house and trap the kids. The conclusion is that Jeremy helps Darcy knock down a wasp's nest, and the wasps attack the kidnappers. While that's happening, Darcy and Jeremy are flagging down a passing police car, and they come and arrest the kidnappers and get Darcy and the foster kids to safety. I would recommend this book to a friend because I found it to have a lot of things that you wouldn't really expect to happen next. I'd also recommend this book to a friend because it combines a lot of different genres together, like mystery and adventure. The end.